Hormones affect your emotions, stress levels, eating habits, and metabolism, sexual activity and energy levels, and many other behaviors. If your hormones are in balance, your body can thrive. But when your hormones get out of balance, you will always feel the effect. Too little melatonin means you may have trouble falling asleep. Too much cortisol ramps up your stress and anxiety. Too little dopamine contributes to depression. An especially important hormone imbalance for your brain involves insulin. Insulin is a hormone that regulates how much sugar is in your blood. Insulin tells your cells when to take glucose out of the bloodstream. Or, if your cells don't need the glucose, insulin tells your liver to store the excess. In some people, the cells begin resisting insulin's instructions. The reason why is very complicated. But eating the wrong foods and not exercising is part of the equation. Sugar in the blood builds up and leads to type 2 diabetes. The brain has its own version of insulin resistance. This resistance hinders the brain's ability to use glucose. It's bad for the brain. Sugar, sugar everywhere, but not a drop to use for energy. No usable glucose means no energy, and no energy means the brain cells begin dying. Health professionals now call the brain's insulin resistance type 3 diabetes, and it paves the way for Alzheimer's dementia. In fact, 80% of people with Alzheimer's dementia have insulin resistance. Hormones can also induce chronic stress. Perhaps you perceive a threat to your happiness, a money crisis, a wayward child, an unhappy spouse. In response, your brain triggers a release of adrenaline and cortisol so that you can fight this threat. If the threat goes away, great. But when the threat lingers, you begin to experience the damage that chronic stress can cause, which includes memory and concentration problems. One more example, whether you are a man or a woman, you need to keep your sex hormones balanced. Sex hormones like estrogen and testosterone regulate not only your sexual function, but they also have a significant impact on your memory, and it's important to address an imbalance of sex hormones. What can you do for these and other hormonal imbalances? 1. Fix your diet. Protein, no refined sugar in processed foods, healthy fats, fiber. 2. Exercise is a magic pill for hormones. It reduces insulin resistance, boosts sexual hormones, and decreases stress. 3. For stress, you can also meditate and enjoy yoga and massage. 4. Sleep well. 5. Avoid toxic endocrine disruptors such as BPA, xenoestrogens, and others which can throw your hormones out of balance. The Interact Well Care website has instructions. These changes will improve both your cognitive health and your health overall.